I'm so excited to share with you the creation process of the four sculptures that I made for my hometown, Elmira, New York. Make sure you stay tuned to the very end of the video to see the unveiling as well.